looking for a come on. This is fucking awesome. Y'all can't hear the music, so I just look stupid right now. Okay, I'm done. I'm gonna pop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket. Okay, so sup YouTube. It's moving day. So, well, I got my haircut. I don't know why that. That's a fact that you'd want to know. And I think my messenger is. Oh well. I'm actually not wearing top right now, so let me go fix that. Yep. So, lighting. I packed up and, well, just like prep and stuff that I gotta pack up. Yes, today I am moving to Bacolod City. The lighting sucks in my room. Well, it used to be my room, now it won't be. So mom forgot something.
Sa kanay ka na namo ni Papay, magunsay mo to.
May autism na to ni Papay. A dog has autism. Touchdown. Ow. God. Yo, Jack, sup? Woo! That's dark. So, what's up guys, I'm actually at the mall right now. I'm at 888, and well, I lost the footage that I recorded at home, so basically to sum it up, I'm just walking around this mall, cluelessly right now, because I'm waiting for my family to actually finish up eating, because I'm gonna go have dinner with the fam, yeah. So basically to sum it up, I actually got settled at home. You know, I got settled at my new place, which was pretty good. It was a little bit of a mess, but I'll manage. So I'll hit you guys up later. Dude, it's like so loud in here. I should have brought my headset and my mic. Sedid. You look stupid. Okay.
dilaga ko sa yung kapela. Kalupan. Parang ang kong matilapya na ulo.
Sunig.
Pat! Abaw! Ano natin, Hen?
So, I finally ended the day. Well, the lack of footage in this video is probably because due to all that against me, I'm so tired right now. The most reason why there's not that much footage in this video is because it's been one hell of a busy day. I was out with the family, we were bonding, all that. Well, I settled in and we kept the day. Well, I settled in, got fixed up with stuff. Then after that, we went out, had dinner with the family, and we hanged out a little bit, and we eat as hell. I'm seriously tired. I got Kim Jong-un in my bedroom. So, thank you guys for watching. Click that subscribe button down below, and that bell notification icon thingy my bothers. And I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.